Oh yeah, I forgot to change the camera again. Kind of a thing for America. Better. So. We're back for another round of Diablo 3. We're on Torment 10. We're gonna make it to Act 3 and gain 2 levels. One way or another. Even though I kinda wish we'd go back to American Ninja Warrior, because I'd like to do round 3 again, but it's whatever. Alright. Yeah, I don't know how well it's gonna do, but maybe we'll gain that level. Both levels, I mean.
I learned much from that.
I mean, to be fair, we're quite close to a level as is, so.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
Clearly, they do not know who you are around here.
Yeah, clearly. Clearly, I'm gonna have to show them who's the boss, and it's Angela. No, it's Tony. It's Angela.
You won't survive that.
All right. I'm hoping that we can gain both levels. Since this wasn't at a the last bar. Because remember what I said, if it's at the last bar, I was just going to gain the level. But it wasn't. So I chose against it. All right. Die.
We need to go back.
All right, 12:58. Probably almost a good idea to, but you know what? We're so close. I would probably let it go. So the real question comes. Okay, hurting me a little bit more. That wasn't the question, though, that I was gonna ask, you know? What I was gonna ask was, how many levels can I grab?
Feel my wrath.
I think it's time to change out the Gemma Bees, though. Oh. Nice.
I am returning to town.
Okay. I also think it's time to end this gem. Yeah. Periodically struggle. Cool. All right, we want critical hit damage. Bam.
Surrounded by beautiful women.
Yours is simply lacking by comparison.
All right. I guess we'll do the Queen's Dessert, since it's kind of there.
That was just a taste.
Yeah, why not? Of course. Well, 10 is a little bit better, but still a very much ways off. I also have no idea where the rest of them are. I found a gal. Adorable.
You filth!
All right.
We make a fine team.
I'm glad that we do. I honestly don't know which way I want to go. Oh yeah, because that helped. How's that going? That's my bad. That's on me.
Just a taste.
Yes, we're going this way. Five and six. Okay, well, that is the rest of them at the very least. However, I'm not really...
Feel my wrath.
Sure which way I'm supposed to go to get to Queen Anaria. Yeah, bought that. Well, at least that takes care of the Queen's dessert. Alright, well, we can't really return though, can we? Alright. Now as we're trying to find our way. To the Queen. Up. I hear him. I see him now, too. Yeah, please don't run from me. Ooh, I think we found her, so I think we ended up going the right way on complete accident. That's always a plus.
I need to go back.
Ah, yes, a gift for wise old Sirius. That was it? Okay, cool, I guess. Kill Captain Cageman! I don't know.
Sweet revenge!
Oh, wow. That was a lot of enemies right off the bat, wasn't it? And more to boot.
You won't survive that.
No, thank you. Well, good. I'm glad we are done. I mean, I should be able to start using, the bombs now. I don't know why I'm not. Other than I just don't want to, apparently. The Eternal War.
You won't survive that.
Oy vey, though. Well, that's not really what I wanted, but...
We're cut off. They'll be upon us at any moment. Stand firm, brothers, and they will sing of our valor through the ages. The enemy is here for glory!
Skewer!
Felt odd, like it has happened before.
All right. Well, positive side, I'd have to go through act whatever the crap. It's always a positive. However, it was that. Oh, I see a pool. Don't mind if I do.
Vengeance.
That's all I heard.
Darkness awaits you.
Not ready yet.
Well, Jobness was not killed. Somewhere new, isn't he?
It's just a taste.
Okay, I was like, I know there's something I'm missing, I just don't know what. Neat.
Sweet revenge.
We need to go back.
I do have it. Nice. Twice. All right, so...
Said you had to like me.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that.
All right, let's finish up Act 1, shall we? Killing the Butcher. Killing the Butcher or Butcher Bay. It's kind of an idiom within itself, isn't it?
You won't survive that.
Well, looky, looky. How about chickens? Maybe I just want lots and lots of chickens. I think I'll have the level by the end of Act 1. It'll be with what's their faces, but...
Never cease to impress me.
Your fear betrays you.
Guess that was everything there.
Darkness awaits you.
Ooh, yes, please, on another one.
Do you see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land.
I do not.
Do you want more?
I mean, like, seriously, of course I'm going to see it. I'm sometimes dumb, not blind. Actually, sometimes I'm blind, too. Death, you go. I feel like maybe I could, but I don't know.
I'm still waiting.
You've become more formidable.
Nice. Yes, life per hit, thank you.
I am returning to town.
You're deep.
You have finished all.
Yeah, I didn't think there was any green ones.
I'm overburdened.
Oh, am I now? Alright. Let's get this over with then. Where'd you go, lady?
Are you ready? Don't forget, luck always changes.
Oh, well, I'm buying most of these, so... You know. Why? Oh, yeah, because they won't let me otherwise. I was like, I don't even know why I even...
Don't be shy. Can't win every time. Don't forget, luck always changes. Do come.
Wow. Got a full set of homing pads.
See you soon.
I think I just got mechanical too.
Ooh, that's nice.
I didn't even pay attention. I'm ignoring it now, apparently. Alright. Nope. And nope.
An
Anything could happen.
Good job, me.
That is too expensive.
Wonderful, but didn't do me anything, did it? Yeah, I want the legendary things, like, over there, but... Now. Maybe someday I'll get the legendaries, but until then... Fine, you're not winning. See? It's a lose-lose situation for you guys. I don't know why I did that, though. I usually wait till the end, but... I did not feel like doing that this time, apparently.
I am returning to town.
All right. I always go up the right side. I don't know why I don't go up the left. I guess habit, probably.
I need to go back.
Did it again. Neat. Was open cool a chicken? Ooh. That takes care of all of them. No one even hurt me, did they? I don't think so. Alright, Chaldeum. Belial, of course. Though we got something everywhere but here. So let's take care of Idiot first. Because we can. Well, we'll see how far I can go up.
Vengeance! Need more time.
Sweet revenge!
Sure.
feel my wrath.
So far, I almost feel like we could almost get our second level. We won't, but I feel like we could.
Bleed, you filth.
I do feel like we'll only have to go through one higher torment, though, this time. That's nice. Nope, we didn't find it. I thought we found it, and I was going to be like, holy bubby. All right.
Feel my wrath.
Look at that.
Darkness awaits you.
Still going. However, we did find it. That's unusual. But makes me very happy. All right. Level, but I think we'll get up there high enough there to at least call it good. I think.
We need to go back.
Alright, so the rest are basically that stuff, so we'll go to the Dugla Oasis.
Bleed, you filth!
Well, that didn't quite go good. Looks like he's sort of in here, though,
your
doesn't he?
Your fear betrays you.
Well, whatever. I see a treasure chest. Let's go ahead and take care of it.
I see riches ahead.
I am returning to town.
Oh. Convention of Elemon. All right. Yeah, let's go ahead and take care of the blood statue. That way I can do the bosses on the way there, and hopefully there's nothing that kill all enemies.
Same as me. Something's over there. Maybe we should have a look.
Wow, something's over there indeed. It's not even that far away. Like, come on.
Feel my wrath.
Don't open my veins. All I did was not being an a-hole to ya.
This was some kind of rite. But it doesn't scare you, does it? By the look on your face, you've seen a lot worse.
Yeah. I usually do.
Vengeance!
I need to go back.
I better check to see if there's any complete the dungeon set as see. Oh crap, I didn't even see that. Alright, well screw it, we'll clear. Cerico. I don't know why I didn't do that sooner, but...
Sweet revenge!
There's a powerful foe over there.
Yeah, we all know what powerful foes get, too. They get pools of experience, apparently. I don't honestly know which way is the correct path to go, so we'll just go right and see where it takes us.
Which?
It looks like I chose the right way. I did. Nice.
Feel my
I think this is everybody right here.
That is what I have trained for.
Okay, well, that was sort of a lie.
Returning to town.
But hey, what do I know?
Have you spoken to Auric?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with hello.
I guess you start with hello. Well, these three shouldn't be too difficult. However, I'm loading extremely slowly, so that is a plus. Now to wait for it to load extremely slowly. My pets are probably trying to figure out where the hell is he. I think this is the correct way to go to not
Your
go.
Your fear betrays you.
Hey, we're halfway there.
Just a taste. Well, I can't see him. Alright, so we gotta kill 50 people. And make it to the end. Neither of which seems like that hard. I take that back, by the way. Now a part of me doesn't think we're gonna do it. That is a long ways to go. I've gained just way too many levels, honestly. After I just said it.
returning to town.
All right, now time to finish this up. Lair of the Witch. Not really what we're calling her. I got a few other names for her. They do rhyme with witch. Like, yeah, I just don't feel like I'm still gonna get up high enough to do it. Like, come on. He's still pretty murdered.
The true vision of the Lord of Hell!
The Lord of Hell! Yeah, you're dead. Oh, God.
I need to go back.
Told you you're a bone. You didn't listen to me. You didn't believe me. And now you're dead.
Well, Bastion.
Of course. Oh, wow. It's even that. Three. Oh, nice. And just none of them. Well, that's gonna make for a lovely... I suppose... gonna say, I don't know if that's a dead end. We'll go this way. My wolf is stuck. Sadness. Oof. It was starting to hurt me. There is limits. Yeah, I think I already found the dead end. because of course I did. Oh my, that's a lot of people though. I'll take it. Yep, always the case. Oh well. It just helps me get out of there a little faster. Ah, looks like we're there. I really miss Vengeance when it's off, though. It's not the main factor deciding, but... Nice. Kinda forgot to put the, thing on, but is mood on. Yeah, I think we'll get about half at least this time. Where'd you go, my buddy? Fixated by shiny things. That was your downfall. Wesher! Wow. Nice, even more. What did you think you were gonna do, mister? Okay, come on. I just need to see it once. No, still not enough there.
Feel my wrath.
Yes, you do need to go back. I was kind of hoping for primal, but That's a thing. Alright, Miss Sadia. I dropped it. Not even the right one either.
Darkness awaits you.
Wow. That was, kind of pathetic for a goblin, wasn't it? That makes me really, really sad. I see you.
Do you want more?
There's just a lot of these pools going on nowadays, isn't there?
Not ready yet. Feel my wrath.
Yeah, bought that. Well, the halfway thing does seem legit now. Anything past that is just nice. Seventy-six levels from where we left off. Which at least is the catapult.
So even if he's not at the end, it won't matter.
but he's not showing up, so he's got to be pretty darn close. Or there's too many catapults. Did you think of that one? I was like, I still haven't even seen the purple. That kind of scares me. There he is. Yeah, he's at the very end, isn't he?
Do you want more?
Which is extremely annoying. But, like I said, at least we got a boss here that, or a bounty here, not a boss. Might be a boss.
Sweet revenge.
Well, positive side, I do think we can make it. To half. I don't know if one, you know, Torment 14 Nephilim Rift will take care of everything, but...
Your fear betrays you.
Got nothing to lose at this point. Yeah, I was like, please don't run away from me. Alright, one. Which is seriously a lot. Pretty much at the end. That's insane. Holy point shot. I don't remember that one. Doesn't do anything for me, though. Of course. The cursed. eternal chest, which is 100. Which should bring us up a little bit. Unless it's the 5 waves. Then it won't be. I'm fine with either. Just in case it is the 5. It was 100, but I was wrong. Fine, we got it this way.
Not enough hatred.
That's fine. I got enough hatred for the both of us.
Vengeance.
Oh, yeah.
I am returning to town.
So do that one next. That should just hurt up. Oh. Hopefully that isn't it, Slug. Seems like a lot of these things here. They just, like, take the same building and change it up a little bit. I don't think that's gonna take me where I think it's gonna take me.
Vengeance!
Yeah, why am I going that way?
You won't survive that.
Do you want more?
Alright, now time to see how big this place is.
Vengeance! Awaits you.
I think there was an enemy over there. Then I think my animals murdered them. A lot.
That was just a taste.
Gift for somebody.
Darkness awaits you.
Okay, we got six left, and not the right way. Alright, we can try up. It's probably not right, but we can try up. See? Okay, well. It was the rest of them, though.
Go back.
Maybe I can one try. Just no level this time. 10's not strong enough. Honestly, I don't think any levels. Wrong enough anymore. I think every level's a little high now. Of course, we're not done yet either, because the last boss, although it's easy to get to, is time-consuming because he's got a very big lair.
They've been circling for hours.
Thanks for telling me late. It's alright, though. Oh. Thought more was gonna happen than just, he's dead. But I guess not.
Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore. Oh.
I don't think anybody cares that you don't have any use for it anymore. Bunch of nothing going on right now.
Vengeance.
There we go. Oh. Okay, sure.
That would not be wise.
Just a taste.
I was like, wow, there is like no enemies.
Sweet revenge.
Again!
Do you want more?
I need more discipline.
won't survive that.
I'm still waiting.
An order to Marauder. Oh. Okay, let's try it again. I'm actually...
Your fear betrays you! Just a taste.
All right, well, this is gonna put us behind just a little bit, though. I know that. All right, so, wow, there's a lot of enemies. Huh? Alright, well, we're doing a lot better with the enemy kills, I'll tell you that. Yeah, no, bad little worm.
You want more?
I think this time we got it, as long as, see, that's what kind of screwed me over. Yeah, primary one.
Sweet revenge.
Not enough discipline.
All right, so we're trying to go up then. Well, killing 40 more in about a minute 40. Ah, we failed again. Come on.
You won't survive that.
I hate that there's worms. That's stupid. The worms are what's screwing me over.
Thank you.
Yeah, no. Those worms are what keep screwing me by one. I mean, not one, literally, but...
That was just a taste.
Is it sad that I'm watching the screen more than anything? Well, and that tried to just screw me over, didn't it? Okay, that one just scared the living bejeebus out of me. I just about had a heart attack. Hey, how about no? I was like, where's the enemy? And I just about fell for it again. Just two enemies left with less than a minute. That's wonderful.
I am too low on discipline.
Yeah, rise, yeah, yuck, the last of the marauders. Okay, you complete the mastery tier of this dungeon.
I need more discipline.
No.
I am returning to town.
Oh yeah, I haven't killed enough enemies, have I?
Awaits you.
A mighty foe has fallen.
Kind of definitely got distracted by that, huh?
I need to go back.
Well, I can say now for sure that I'm going to get the level. but I kind of got distracted, so I guess that kind of happens. I'm not quite sure what completing it did, but there's this, but he called me with his headphone in the mystery that delight me, I cannot. From myself. Huh. Okay. Ah, set dungeons. Master the embodiment of the Marauder set dungeon within the time limit. All right, whatever. Okay, so I should be on the last one now, right? Yeah. And then I've got to...
Vengeance.
I don't want to do a dungeon, honestly.
I'm just a scout.
I still have.
Well, that definitely, put me behind by a little bit, didn't it?
What happened to
you? Nice.
Look out!
That poor man.
Nice that a ring popped up there, even though they were down there. Whatever.
Sweet revenge.
I don't know what you think's going on, but it isn't. I was gonna do a, what do they call it? And everybody... I was gonna do a Nephilim Rift, but now I don't wanna. I may just go to Torment 16 again and do a side mission or two and call it good. We're gonna be so close, but
help
so
me.
Far.
Is this my blood?
I really don't wanna.
I can't breathe.
I wish I had been here in time.
I feel terrible.
How long are you gonna feel terrible?
At last, the beast has fallen.
A victory for the ages.
Alas, the beast is a moron. But he was always a moron.
I need to go back.
Actually, I want to check out something. Maybe not.
The world to wet.
Hey Garfield, long time no see. I love you. A gift for a lot of people, I see. All right, so we can go to 4, but I am not doing a Nephilim Rift. No. I think we got this the good old-fashioned way at just going 16. Probably on the first try, too. Oh, that light is destructive. So far not so, oh, there he is. Never mind about so far not so good at finding him. We definitely found him.
Oh.
Wow, he is not losing anything, is he? I don't think it's enough to gain that level. Annoying. Pretty sure we got it this time.
Revel in your victory, my friend.
Need more hatred to do that.
Well, the 50 isn't gonna be a problem, is it? Alright, there's all the kills, and we don't even need them, honestly. But hey, you do whatever you need to. There's a bunch of chickens over here I have to kill. Alright, and awesome.
I need to go back.
Maximum hatred, but, you know, I'll take it. Alright, we will go ahead and leave it here for the night. Tomorrow we'll come back, finish up Torment 10. We probably won't finish up American Ninja Warrior Challenge, but I think we beat the most hardest part other than trying to get the time trial thing, which I guess we'll work on, but we'll see how that goes tomorrow. But until then, remember, you can catch all my live streams archived on my YouTube channel. It should be somewhere in the link around Twitch. It is also the home of 1,500 plus videos, including Rose Plays, highlights with streams, the streams themselves, and other Rose Play shows. But until then.